What's up, guys? We are at Black Butte Lake. I'm gonna hit up a horse trail because why not? Sunday, just after Christmas. So, merry late Christmas to you. I'm going to finish putting on these gloves, turn up my music, shut my mouth. No, I won't. I'm gonna do something though. We're gonna turn up a little bit of music and then we're gonna hit this trail and see what it does. I've never been out here. So I don't know where we're going, what we're doing, but we're here. Let's get her done. Horse shit already, damn it. Kind of cool, I'd say. Oh, I got squirrely quick. So yeah, we're on Sunday just after Christmas. I'm hoping everybody had a good Christmas. I did. I had an amazing Christmas. Wife and I had some family over. We had, well, she made us an amazing dinner, like usual. Oh, it's kind of cool. Oh. Yo. Hold on to her. See, I just took off the off-road tires yesterday, so I told myself, you know, with all this rain coming, we don't need to be off-road. It's muddy. We don't want to get that shit up in the scooter. And then here I am, going off-road. Not that I think they make that much of a difference. I don't know. I tell you what, though, I do like the way they sound on-road. Oh, shit, stay on this little trail. Let's adjust something real quick. Let's get a... Put it in first gear. Just because, or speed one, I guess. I don't know what it is. Numero uno, if that makes more sense to you. Hey, tight corners. Huh. Hopefully we don't get shot at. This is actually hunting territory. So yeah, anyways, we had an amazing Christmas, had some family over, great dinner. We stayed up super late. I think it was like 8:30 by the time we went to bed. That's super late for us. Crazy sleep schedules. Oh shit, is that it? Oh, just connects to the next opening. So what does this mean? We can just keep going all throughout here, okay. Whoa, so yeah, I don't know why. We go to bed super early, we sleep a couple hours, and then we get up for a few hours. So like, for example, this morning, I woke up at, I think it was 2? No, originally 10. So we went to bed at 8:30 last night, woke up at 10:30, was up for 3 hours, and then went back to bed. And then was up at 6? No, 5. 6. Yeah, 6. I went to the store to get coffee. Oh, shit, we're in the woods, aren't we? All right, get your phones ready. If I get attacked by a mountain lion, somebody's got to dial 911 for me. Ugh. It feels like when you ride your bicycle over a gopher hole. That's all this is. This is dirt bike territory. It's still cool though. It's gorgeous back in here. Oh shit. Sand. Oh, you know why? Because this was water like a couple years ago. We just ain't got the rains anymore. Yeah, we're not going any further than that. Let's head back and go see if we can find some more of these horsey trails. Come on, little girl. Well, good news is I could see where I was. Even with an eye. Come on. Slap in the face. Get out the way. I need something more upbeat. Oh, don't you cut out on me. Again, I'm only in speed one. You veer off of this little 6-inch trail and it's just like, feels like you're going over the gopher holes. It's crazy. It's fairly smooth on this. Okay, so let's see here. Well, we came from this way. So maybe we can find something heading further north. Put this into speed 3, take the main gravel road here, find the truck, and head back into that little section and go further north. Whew. This thing does not ride well on gravel. Now normally, you gotta be careful out here for rattlesnakes, but it's too cold this time of year. If we weren't this far in the truck, I might be too far north. No, we had to. Oh, never mind. Where you at, Bertha? There she is. Let's do this again, but we'll go north. Let's change the music up too. Hey Siri, play my chillin' playlist.
Chillin' now playing.
Oh, chillin' now playing. Let's get it, girl. All right, let's see. Ooh. Oh, shoot. No throttle needed. Brakes though. Oh, that was fresh turd. Where you at? Lost in the woods. Kind of funny how this isn't something I normally would have been doing 3, 4, 5, 6 months ago anytime. You know, I guess this is that silver lining. Thank you, pandemic. You know, you took an eye, but you gave me an outlet. Whoa. This is kind of a trip. It's kind of cool. So that was, oh shit. That's one hell of a downgrade. All right. Let's see here. Good thing I adjust my brakes before I leave the house every single time. It's a pro tip, free of charge. Also check my tire pressure. I only do the brakes every time because I don't try to kill the battery before I come home, but I just try to get as much enjoyment out of it before I come home. You know what I mean? So like literally every charge cycle I have on here is for every day I've had this the scooter, because I do it every day. Hold on to her. And this only started out because this is like I said, my outlet. This is my mental health. This is how I keep my sanity. I was in a deep, dark place before this thing showed up in my life. Well, let's put it this way. Right now, as of filming, I can't see my left side. I have no clue what my left hand is doing right now. Well, I do. Not visually, though. And then the first time I went back and watched one of these, I broke down crying. Oh, shit. That's what I look like. I forgot. So... that's why I keep doing this. Where are we? I'm surprised they ain't got no water. We're gonna have fun finding our way back, that's for sure. I guess if we just go west till we find that gravel road, then we can go south from there to find the truck. Bertha in the house. Yo. Hold on to her. Gotta give me a sir on for this shit. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Come on, baby. There you go. Now this is a happy accident. I was on the other side of the lake over by the boat ramp, hitting on the pavement. The park ranger came up and poo-pooed on my fun. And she was not wanting to listen to reason or nothing. Just did not like the fact that I was happy. Oh, what's this? Alright. Oh, I know where I'm at. The actual flats are right there. Oh, okay. It's saddening. I don't know if you can see it on the camera here, but there's the water, and it should be here. It should be down here. Where this yellow grass is down, not where I'm standing, but down the slope, down there, where that little driveway thing is, that should be water. This isn't normal. Sad, 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 sad. We're gonna have to come back out here. This is too much fun. I need a sirrah. Come on, baby. Who's that? Who are you? There you go. Come on, William. Hit the tree. Hit the tree. Oh, they got a horse. it's good too. That's just, I don't like spooking horses or dogs. Oh yeah, good sized dog down there. So we'll go the other way. Let them have their fun, we're gonna have our fun. That's how we work. Ooh. Oh man. Okay, yeah. We've gotta make another trip out here. Well, I might talk my wife into coming out. I'll just hang out in the truck. Get some hot chocolate. See guys coming out here in the truck. Yeah, see, that should all be water. That's sad. Sad, sad, sad. I am going to smoke it with you. Yeah, this is fun. I hate coming up gravel on an angle like that. I was in the slide. Thank you. I'm gonna head out the truck, double check this battery. I don't even know if I'm still recording. Oh shit. Well, I either slide off on the side or I get a brain massage in the middle. Let's do a little squatty spot. Shoot, we go that far? Where's the truck? Come on, Bertha. Show yourself. Ooh, my hands are hurting. This is vibrating so much. Good Lord. I guess I should be on the right side. There is enough people up here to get a little cautious. Yo, where's my truck? Oh. Good thing I used a bathroom for this. Wow. Shit, we might just call this. I didn't realize we were that far away. We're gonna kill batteries getting there. There he is. How you doing, Bertha? So we're gonna check the GoPro battery and then is there something to the right? We might go to the right. Nope, there's something to the right. Maybe just head out towards where the water should be. What's up, girl? Alright, fresh GoPro battery. Still got 70% on here. I'm sorry, 73, 61 volts, 4 bars. We got some juice. All the way around. Juice, juice, juice. So, we we're gonna go back towards the same way we went the first go around, but we're gonna take whatever turn off we can. I just don't want to interrupt anybody else's fun, you know. So let's see what we can find. I do know I am making definitely another trip out here. This is too much fun. I wish I had a Suron or an e-bike. Super 73 Suron, something like that. Juiced aerial rider. That new Grizzly should be coming out, right? Or did? I'm gonna have to find something like that right here. That might be the winter toy, and this will be the summer toy. I asked for the wrong thing for Christmas this year. I do it every time. I always say watch out for these leaves, but they seem to be dry and no problem. And we are going slowish. Sometimes you just need to get out of the house. Just need to get out. Just need it. There, we'll go check out this one now. Down we go. There we go. There's a little more to this one here. Nailed it! I don't know what I nailed, but I nailed it. Uh-oh. How bad did we twist these up? Bartender, I really did this time, bartender. I don't know. The door was locked, so I kicked it. She was tripping on the bills. I think she was high on some bills. She threw my shit. Yeah? Into the yard. Is that my first wreck? I see what I did. See what happens? Hey, people, don't lose an eye. You lose depth perception. That looked flat to me. I didn't see that. Oh, we better tie that sheet. That was cool. What about that later? Let's go check this bad boy here. You know, Mo, I'll probably get 10 years, so just me beers till they get here. Yeah, I know the sun is coming up, and y'all are probably getting ready for closing up. That's probably too loud this whole time anyways. I make a habit of, terrible habit of not checking my shit. Let it keep playing, and I'm only editing it on my phone. It's GoPro and phone, that's it. You loosen that. Sure, that was still cool though. I ain't gonna lie. That little bit of an adrenaline rush. What happened? I don't know. But that was cool. Man, nothing looks out of the ordinary. We'll go home and double check everything and tighten it all back down. Alright. Put that up. I usually push my forehead, which I am doing now. I'm just saying, I push my forehead on here to support it. I'm still tripping. I ate shit. That was badass. No lie. Trailer park. The keys to her fucking car. Crashed that piece of shit and then stepped away. So anybody that has these two-piece stems, you do the first one, tighten her down. Do the second one, tighten her down. Go back to the first one. I'm listening it like an idiot. Go back to the first one. Do it again. Rinse, repeat until you can't anymore. Come on, baby, close. There we go. Yeah, see? And that loosened that one up. I'm gonna tighten this one down. Again, just rinse and repeat. Yeah, we'll leave that one. Leave that one. Okay. So, check. I do have stem wobble. I ate shit and I broke something. All right, what did we break? It's the stem. Okay, well. All right, way to go. Now, what do we got? ...1,189 miles. I have still problems now. That's not on the scooter, that's on me. I did that. So, anybody that's been looking at a Mantis Pro or a Mantis, Kaabo Mantis, stem problems are negated. I've got 1,200 miles on mine. The only stem problem I got is self-inflicted, so don't worry about stems. We're gonna see. I don't know if I want to. I want to try to take this. You know what? We'll just walk it. I'm walking it. Guys, I'm going to call it the vlog today. We're going to walk this back. And we're going to ask for Christmas again. See, I saw this straight away. And I was just like, man. Let's ping it. And I did. I pinged it. And then I wrecked it. That's all right. That's all right. We're handy with the tools. That's what we do. Yeah, I can feel it. As I throttle it off, it pushes forward and back. I'm going to stay on the trail just because that gravel road is so much. I don't want to rattle this thing up any more than I have to. Man, I'm pretty sure it's something we can fix ourselves. You know, we modify our own brakes. We modify our own tubes. So why can't we fix the stem ourselves? See, like that, I can see a color change. I know there's a difference in texture, so therefore there's a difference in depth. I can see it. That was all the same color. I didn't realize there was a difference till like that last split second. It got me. Wow, yeah. Oh man. Put this on one. Give it the good length. You know what? No. We'll put it back on three and just turn off turbo. Nope. We'll put it back on three and turn off dual motors. There we go. Turn off turbo, leave it on dual motors. And put it on too. We're gonna find this fucking half and medium. There we go. I want both motors, just not whiplash. Not with this stem having issues. Oh, you can hear it creaking now. Oh man. That's alright. wife's not off work for another few hours. Hello, garage, and welcome to Tinkering 101. Yo. Wonder how fast that was going. You know, it was my own fault. Seen the straightaway, thought, damn, let's ping it. New territory. I should have scouted it out first. All me. There's Bertha. Come here, baby. Gotta go home and pout now. Still beautiful out here though. I don't know what it is. It's just gorgeous. Surprised we didn't see any coyotes. Shit. Oh, what is that? Let's see. Gopher hole. That's probably a squirrel. That cracked my ear too. I don't know. All right, guys. Take it home and edit you. We'll see you.